First, thank you so much for all the invaluable experiences we had while working together. I've taken our research and the research of the greats and the ancients, and I found the key. It was right there in front of us the entire time. All it took was the willingness to see it and to use it. And now I have unlocked the door. The ability to take an entire cognitive system from this world and breathe it into a perfect virtual space. True one-to-one consciousness replication. Vita aeterna. My family and I will be relocating now. But we look forward to seeing you very soon. I have so much to show you.
Thank you. gotta save us.
Are you a dream?
Take me to the machine.
Thank you.
just get out of here.
Have you seen my dog?
Happy birthday, dear Benjamin.
Happy birthday to you.
Blow out the candles.
Don't you want to know what my wish is?
You're not supposed to say.
Leave him alone. Can I talk to you for a second?
What?
You know, he only gets one birthday. Do you think that you...
He's having a good time.
He's not having a good time.
He is. He's...
You're not paying any attention. You're not even singing the song.
Mom!
I just did sing!
Dad! Come on!
I just want him to have a nice day, please.
He's having a nice day.
Can you please just be nice to
him?
Thank you.
here.
Observations not only disturb what is to be measured, they produce it. There is no greater burden than a succession of happy days.
My
dad's a scientist. He studies how our brains work. My dad says everyone sees things differently because we look at the world in different ways. But if we all look at it the same way, you'll see the same thing. Dad says it's all about perspective.
Thank you.
out of the goddamn freezer!
Apologies, I thought you were someone else.
The saliency of an object, person, or pixel is the quality by which it stands out relative to its neighbors.
Hello, Ben.
I must find the error.
I am addressing these work logs to you because it is my hope that you will someday continue this work if I am unable. And also because this, all of this, everything I do here is for you. The brain? That's the problem here.
I saw it.
Freeze the brain. Controlled clinical death.
Ben, our instincts were high.
Freeze the brain. If I could modify the freezer, then everything I do here is for you. It can work.
Good dog. Good dog.
Many colors become one. Reverse the process. The prism collides the light. The prisms change the way we see light. Whose woods these are, I think I know. His house is in the village, though. He will not see me stopping here to watch his woods fill up with snow. My little horse must think it clearly to stop without a farmhouse near. Between the... Woods are, I think I know, let's see.
key.
It's the crystal.
That's the answer that we've been looking for.
Why don't they understand?
Have you seen my wife?
And they created me, Benjamin Hayes.
I just wish we could go back.
Without memory, there would be no music. We did our best.
Thank you.
just one last song.
Thank you.
need more time. Just a little more time.
A horse must think it queer to stop without a farmhouse near. Between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year. Ben.
Physics equals behavior equals music equals
math. They brought us along a parallel path. The temperature was not the condition itself.
You need to find the crystals. So.
It's the crystals.
I'm sorry. I am so sorry.
Persist.
I wrote you something. I know it doesn't make up for things, but I always used to write you poems, so. I have been silent far too long. A man who's right, yet always wrong. Who only ever wanted more for the woman he made his wife.
Professor Raymond Hayes here, checking in on the date, November 11th of 2011. Wonderful science going around here, just sciencing up the place, yes, who? My son? Oh, my son, yes, Brad? Biff. Ah, Benjamin, yes, yeah, wonderful kid, super smart, he's gonna be sciencing everything he wants, just, anyway, I've wasted too much time already. Back to my super important project that is more important than anything. Yes. Science this, science that, blah, blah, blah.
This essay is about my mom. My mom is a music composer. She writes music for the cello. My mom says that music is the essence of the universe. Everyone has their own music inside of them, waiting for it to come out. She says I march to the beat of my own drum. So does my mom, and so does my dad. Together, we kind of make a band. Something tells me we're gonna have a hit on our hands. Top the chair. Thank you.
The atoms, or elementary particles themselves, are not real. They form a world of potentialities or possibilities, rather than one of things or facts. The universe is a symphony of strings.
A little more time.
A family of quarks and leptons. Thank you.
Dickory Dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, and down he run. Hickory Dickory Dock.
That's a good one.
That's good. Here's another. Old Mother Hubbard went to the cupboard to give the poor dog a bone. But when she came there, the cupboard was bare, and so the poor dog had none. She went to the baker's to buy him some bread, but when she came back, the dog was dead. Oh, wait. The best for last. Always the best for last. Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. Guide me safely through the night. Wake me with the morning light. Amen.
Amen.
Are within us.
Entire time, all it took was the willingness to see it and to use it as a key. And miles to go before I sleep.
You have one new message.
Useless to play lullabies for those who cannot sleep.
I think she's stuck.
She's stuck.
I'm stuck.
We just know this stuff from birth. We know it. It's in our DNA. The question is, are we listening? That's what gives you such talent. You feel the universe, the harmonies of the minute strings that make everything. It's the sound of your laughter and the air we both breathe and your soft hair falling on the pillow. You're just channeling it all across the strings of your cello the way God plays the strings of the universe, right? And that is everything. We are everything.
You should go to sleep.
Yes.
Yes, okay.
What'd you wish for?
I can't say.
Yes, you can. Tell me. What'd you wish for?
I can't say. Leave him alone.
Be quiet.
Raymond, leave him alone.
What'd you wish for, buddy? You can tell me.
I can't.
What'd you wish for?
You should have my music. All for the love of thee. But my husband is a carpenter, and a young carpenter is he. And by him I have a little son, or I'd go along with thee. If I should leave my husband dear, and leave my son with he, what have you to keep a wife and keep her from slavery? Good night, my little son.
Good night, Mom.
Sleep sweetly.
looping emotional fragments, succession of repeating notes. A repeated musical phrase, a salient recurring figure, a looping emotional fragments, succession of repeating notes.
The mouse ran up and
this essay is about my
salient recurring figure.
My family's
a looping emotional fragments, succession of repeating notes.
Hello again, my friends. As you can see, my project is a great success. No one saw it. Not you, not the school board, not the press, no one. I saw it. Me alone. And now you've all been left behind. Great spirits have always encountered violent opposition from mediocre minds. In the interest of science, I've left all my research in a folder on this drive. Perhaps now you'll take it all more seriously. It doesn't matter to me, though. My family and I, we are eternal. We found our paradise. We made our paradise. Just the three of us, together forever. This is Raymond Hayes, Harmony Research Lab, signing off.